The Red Wings have lost 6 of their 10 games in March, which leaves them tied with the Flyers for the final playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. Opening a 3-game homestand with the Canadiens could help, as Detroit's won 7 of its last 9 at home as the puck drops at Joe Louis Arena.
Before being dealt, there's a shot, blocked in front, the score! Riley Sahin! Backhands home a Brendan Smith shot, and it's 1-0.
This puck was really stopped on the way through by Sahin himself off his left boot. Now, Nyquist lost the puck there, however, recovers enough to get it back to the point. And Green faked everybody out, and Riley Sahin gets it under the glove, over the pad, and the 9th shot, they score after the Canadiens had at least 4 quality scoring chances, and it's 1-0 for the home team.
Intercepted. Came back to him again. Tipped in front by Alton Asiu. It's loose. Pendenning scores!
There's a dirty goal. Wow. There's lots of dirt on that baby. Kicked and scratched and hacked and whacked all around the net. Intercepted by Hellman, brought back to the net. And Alton Asiu is going to get an assist on this as he knocked it down.
And more often than not, the Red Wings have been down by 2 in 7 of the last 10 games, by 2 or more. Here up by 2, looking for more. Sahin right in, scores! A beauty, and it's 3-0.
And he's all alone. He gets that puck to settle down, goes to the forehand, and wow, 12 seconds apart, back to back. 43 years
You're the
ago.
Mathematician, so you told me earlier. Here's Richards with a shot. Scores! On the
there it
puck.
Is.
Anthony
there it
Manta,
is.
His first NHL goal.
Bingo.
And his parents, Susie and Daniel. There's his grandfather, Andre Pronovo. Anthony Mantha, first of many to come.
God bless him. Way to go, kid. Wow. It'll be one to remember. You betcha. Boy, oh boy. That'll bring tears to your eyes if you're a hockey family.
Anthony's got 15 here to watch, including those we've mentioned. And look at the tears in the eyes of Andre Pronovo, his 79-year-old grandfather, former Canadian and Red Wing. We've added an assist to Pavel Datsyuk tonight on Riley Sahin's 2nd goal, along with Brendan Smith, as it's carried in here by Plekanec. Save made, loose! It gets over! Plekanec scores his first goal in 20 games. And it's a fluky one, but it gets Montreal on the board, down by 3.
Boy, oh boy.
Saved by Mrazek, loose in front of net, they score! They get another one, Byron.
Wake up, Paul.
Paul Byron gets his 10th. And 2nd for the Canadiens on this night. And trail by a couple. Back to 5-on-5 they are. Comes to Pacioretty. Tuck the shot, he scores! Out of the box and into the back of the net. It's a 4-3 game. 12, 10 to go. Comes back to the line. Quincy, a shot, loose puck. Jamming away, Richards couldn't get it to go through. Another shot block. Oh, and what a stop by Scrivens. This time, McCarron against Glendening. Just trying to tie it up. Montreal, though, got it. Markov, the shot, loose in front of the goal. To the side of Mrazek. The Canadiens try to center. 6 seconds left. Back to the point it comes. The shot, it got blocked by Glendening. Another shot. Hit a body. Red Wings win 4-3 within a point of Boston for 3rd in the Atlantic Division. And right now ahead of Philadelphia in the wild card spot.
The Red Wings hang on to beat the Canadiens 4-3 thanks to Riley Sahin's first 2-goal game and Anthony Mantha's first NHL goal. Their win and Boston's loss moves the Red Wings to within 1 point of the Bruins for 3rd place in the Atlantic Division, which means an automatic playoff berth.